Hey y'all, today is my husband's birthday, so I'm making him a banana pudding cake. So I figured that I would take y'all along with me in case any of you are interested in knowing how to make it. So the first part's super easy. All you need is a vanilla box cake mix, and you just follow the ingredients and directions on the back of the box. I have 2 9-inch cake pans, and I have just put some parchment paper in the bottom, and I'm going to be spraying the bottom and the sides with this Pam cooking spray. So I messed up a little bit here. You're supposed to make your pudding and let it sit for 5 minutes and then fold in your Cool Whip. But I don't think it made a difference, so all is good. So here I'm taking a serrated knife and I'm scraping off that top layer of cake so that I can level it out. And I'm gonna save those scraps and I'll probably make some cake pops with them.